series of home invasions throughout Bell County have turned into a search for a known fugitive. Omar Pauly, native of Holland, Texas, was arrested in 1967 for aggravated assault and larceny and was sentenced to 5 years in prison. After his release, Omar Pauly was implicated in a string of incidents outside the prison. He was arrested again, but managed to escape authorities.
Just think, there's got to be a way out. Find the others.
people.
Just keep moving.
Get away! Get away!